here at the School Expo by Urban League here in New Orleans, and this gentleman is going to pitch his best business idea.
My best business idea, I want to create an interstate heating system to where when the roads get icy or the roads get very inclement to where they cannot drive, where it's not drivable, I want to be able to where like the pipes can be able to heat the ground, that way the roads can be passable and drivable, and people can be able to get home to and from work to be safe.
Great idea. How old are you?
23.
Thank you, and good luck with your business.
Thank you.
Your name?
My name is Kenyatta Simran, and my business idea would be to create a lotion for eczema, especially for babies, and it would be named, what was it called? Heavenly Butter.
Great job. Hi, sir. What is your name?
My name is Yellow Simmons.
And tell me about your business idea.
Well, my business idea is about cutting grass for people for $30.
Landscaping?
Yes.
Awesome. Thank you.
I like to gather information, and I'm good with math. So I took it upon myself to register for a tax class, and I got certified as a tax preparer, applied for my EIN, TPIN, and other documents that I needed, registered with Secretary of State. So I'm not able to do my business this year, or maybe it will be later on in the tax year, but because of my idea, I will be an entrepreneur coming for 2018 and 2019, and hopefully be bridging the gap for generational wealth for my children, because they will always need a tax lady.